How's it going, my friends? My name is Cloud and welcome to Would You Rather. Again, we will go through some questions. Let's see what we get, what most people agree with or most people don't agree with. If you could attend only one of the two, go to the Would You Rather Super Bowl or World Cup Final. As I'm not really into sports, I would go to the World Final Cup. It's almost 50-50. Okay, 51-54, and the difference is 23,000 people. Would you rather be married to someone who is? Would you rather know it all? Very ignorant. Know it all better. Very ignorant is just ignorant person. Would you rather have ability to see through anything? The ability to get away with theft. How you look at it? You can see through somebody's mind what he's planning to. Ability to get away with any theft. You shouldn't steal. So, sort of you'll get wanted with the theft. If you steal something, you will be wanted in the end. So, see through anything would be better. Would you rather have a supernatural agility, have supernatural strength, intelligent? Because you want to be a Flash, or you want to be a Hulk? Hulk didn't have intelligence. Hulk with muscle brains. Oh, that's so bad. I would rather have agility. You're flexible, but strength and intelligence. I'll take this one. Would you rather always tell the truth or always lie? Tell the truth, because lies will bring you into the deeper lies again, and it's a cursed circle. I think easier it is to do laundry, because you throw everything in the washing machine, take it all out, put it in the dryer, and away. You have to go to shops, you have to pick everything out from the shelves, then you have to paint, then you have to carry it all to your car or to home. So this one, yep, less carrying. And you have some free time to do in the middle. So would you rather get a free appetizer with every meal, get a free dessert with every meal? Dessert, because appetizer is that's just the start. Dessert is the cherry on the top of a cake. Would you rather see blurry all the time or see everything in black and white? So if we break down to everything, see blurry all the time. So when I take the glasses off, I'll see blurry all the time. So you have your vision damaged, or your brain side, which is responsible for colors, will break and you would see only black and white. I'll get there, be a bit blurry, then see black and white. Because in the world, imagine sun would be black, and where it shines, everything is white. I better see colors, but see them like fuzzy, blurry, and I put glasses on, everything is okay, then see black and white. No thanks. Would you either play for the Los Angeles Lakers or play for Miami Hearts? Los Angeles Lakers. I don't know why, but I don't know anything about sports. Would you rather be a male police officer with a high pitched voice or be a male police officer with the appearance of a near old boy? So you want to sound funny or look funny? When you sound funny, everything will laugh every time you speak. Imagine somebody saying like, freeze on the ground, fast, freeze, don't do anything. Or you just sound normally and oh god, that just hit my voice a bit. Be a male officer with the appearance of an 8-year-old boy. I better look young than sound really high. Sound funny or look young? I look young better. If you had superpowers of an unknown origin, would you rather allow the government to experiment on you, not allow the government to experiment on you? I would use that superpowers to destroy the government completely. Just erase it. Would you rather live as a black man in the 80s, live as a woman in Afghanistan in present time? Black man in 118s. Would you rather be a character of your favorite game, be a member of your favorite band of the game? But I would say to be in a band and learn the instrument and have a gigs, it's really cool. That's really cool. But your favorite game, you can be the, I'd say, a hero. Would you rather listen to everything but your favorite musician artist, or listen to only your favorite musician artist? Actually, now how I'm listening to is, I don't have favorite musicians or artists. That's the point. I'm listening to many songs from many artists and musicians. And which one I like, I listen to, so. But your favorite, I'll just go with this. Because my favorites are keeping adding on. It doesn't say it stops. So your favorite song, maybe you listen to a new song and it's your favorite again. So you have more favorite songs. Loop. Would you rather date someone who always looks 12 or date someone who always looks 12? Young or old? Would you rather cowboy or Indian? Indiana Jones or cowboy? Cowboy. I could ride on the horse and say, yeehaw! Would you rather eat hot dogs or eat hamburgers? Hot dogs. No thanks for hamburgers. Would you rather live on normally, or have every would you rather on this side come true, live normally? Would you rather have to sleep 3 hours every day or have to sleep 15 hours every day? It depends on what I'm doing afterwards. If I'm doing something what I want to do, then for 3 hours. If after 15 hours I have to do and go to work or something like that, then no. So I'll just go with the plan that after 3 hours I wake up and do whatever I wanna do. Then for me it's 3 hours. 51% agree. Would you rather be a cat or be a dog? I'll be a cat. So I have my free will to go. The zombie horde has just broken into the farmhouse where you 6 other survivors were hiding. Would you rather run upstairs and barricade the second floor? Sequester yourselves in the cellar. Second floor. Would you rather always have fingernails 5 inches or longer, have a snorkel on your face permanently? You can cut them off, no? If your fingernails, just cut them off and that's it. Would you rather ski in the mountains or vacation on the beach? Give me all the beach. Oh yes, some hot summer day, you're just lying there on the beach and it's too hot, you go swimming again. All the warm breeze, summer breeze, and the sound of waves around. Mwah, the best. 71% even agree with me. I would say on this summary note, I will end the episode. So thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you next video. Bye bye.